and the glory you gave to me, that they may be one as you are one. With me in them and you in me, you have given me to be with me where I am, so that they may always see the glory you have given me, because you love me. Before the Father,
prepare the way so that we will not be staying here for more than 3 hours. So you have prepared the way, and I think you'll be here after the wedding. Lord, you and again, thank you for inviting me to your 50th wedding anniversary. I feel that every time whenever I attend or invite you to attend the 50th anniversary is the very cause. Because wedding anniversaries for me are celebrations of faithfulness, which are living within you. Because you are cute. Because you are sexy. Because you are good. 50 years there, when perhaps you no longer look as cute and sexy, you are still able to say to each other, even if you don't like me, I still love you. Even I don't feel good loving you, because you're not, I need you, I still love you. Even if you're no longer in power, even if you're no longer rich, even if I feel I have no use for you, I still love you. Even with loving kindness, I have grown. Yes, love is first. And we are always, we do not have to smell clean and love each other without conditions. Just as we, the Christian community, have loved you both without conditions. We have accepted you as you are, once and all. We have been patient with you. You have lasted 50 years together. Stuck with you. Just as God has stuck with us from day one until the end of time, as he promised. God's faithfulness and yours is a sign of hope for all of us. Because you have been faithful, official rituals and functions for you in the church during this celebration. But faithful as friends are faithful, as spouses are faithful, as intimate lovers and soul partners are faithful. Aside from your celebration today, as a sign of God's faithfulness to us, just as you have been faithful for 50 years, this is also a time for you. Is the successful kidney transplant operation of one of your donors, Lydia? So God has been good to you. And that's why this is indeed a wonderful blessing, yes, your companion. That's why you, Nungiti and Nungi, family, as a community, as a Christian community, journeying in faith and friendship with your family, relatives and friends through the years. And there is the marriage. They know it is an engaged 50-year marriage, an example. Because also their strong faith and their total trust to these only trials in their lives. You must have known them well, and we can proudly say that despite all, they are here as proud parents, as proud husband and wife. Deep, knowing they and indeed, for giving me this chance to reflect on your marriage. Not as a mere ritual in the Catholic Church, as I am a priest, but as personal experience of the Pentecost, an intimate and empowering encounter with Jesus.
Lord, hear our prayer.
kung ikaw ang tuping ng tawa. Katong mga panabag sa Diyos na kinahanggal kayo, nato, kay matod pa sa iyo, kung wala ako, wala iyo mahin. Busa ka mga anglaw sa akong pagkasalamat. Pagkasalamat sa Diyos, anak sa kanang kayuan din na dapat, labi na, nga nakaabot pa kamo, di inigagaling ang katuwid na anibersaryo sa inyong kaliyo. Sa katapusan, taliwala sa itong pagsaulo kayo ng lawa, hindi tumigil ang inyong pagkalagay sa Diyos. Ang pag-angkot kaniya, aron siya sa kanunay, nagkapauswag sa kaibahan sa inyong pinagpil. Ang kaliyong paglarawan sa Diyos ay Kristo ngayon katawan. Mausap ang larawan ng makapanalika ninyo sa pagsahat pag-usap na hukutod ninyo sa inyong bukma sa usap-usap hangtod sa katapusan sa inyong kinagawi. Pero makikap na ninyo sa kuro sa inyong tukar during the right hands. Ngunit ang pag-iul sa mga ako.
Thank you.
praise.
And all the galaxies will see your glory. Oh Lord, all the heavens and all the galaxies.
Member of brothers and sisters, Sister Ecclesia, Hosta of Sunday Omega, Paz, Hosta, Melchiades, Marcial, Demetria, Antonio, Gonzaga, Catalino, and those who have gone to the rest in the hope of rising again. Bring them all to departed into the light of your presence. Have mercy on us all. Make us worthy to share eternal life with Mary, the Virgin Mother of God, with the apostles and all the saints who have done your will throughout the ages. And we praise you, even to them, and give you glory for your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him, with him, in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever.
Thank you.
ngit kayo ulit kayo mag-anda.
Okay, dahil. Ayun ka lang.
Amon!
Ha? No, sige, video niya, oba.
Tata, di mo kayo maglaro, itong hayagan lang. Ito'y bright. Pinak, smile sa lang pinak, kaya rumo klaro ba? Tago ni mohungit ya ke. Tengok dah kup. Usap ni usap kata likup ni doa.
Kalau ni hatan aku.
Buku-buku main nak kitan.
Kamera. Kami murah nak ni pendiha.
Los Picas. Picas ba yun?
Thank you.
sing this one. Go on.
Dance.